Okay, so today we will be playing playin Evolved. We will be playing. We haven't played this in a while, so we will just be playing a basic plague. Like, I'm gonna do Parasite. Parasite's pretty cool. I like Parasite. I haven't played this in a while, so I don't really remember how this stuff works. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. Jeans. We do native biome. That's easy, extreme vile. Okay. We are going to go with that. We will do normal difficulty. We're gonna do for the name. We're gonna do leeches. Oh my god, it's been so long. I haven't played. Start my favorite spot on the map. Oh my god, it's been a while. Parasite. So, I remember there's like symptom, transmission, abilities. And I remember we should go and do some fast forward. Mega fast forward. Let's do air. Let's do water. I might not win this. I usually would win this, but I might not, only because, as I've said, it's been a while. No, 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 don't do that. Yes. Oh. Oh, don't do that. No. No, don't do that, please. No, don't do that. Stop, don't cure my... What? Why in the world would anyone want to cure my disease? Oh, no. Stop it. Stop curing. I know you're researching. No, don't do that. Oh my god! Sorry for coughing. I have a bad cold, so I might be coughing a lot through the video. And my voice isn't very good, because I'm sick. Stop. Thank you. Oh. Oh. What have I done? Nausea. What have I done? New Zealand. I thought you were my friend, New Zealand. Canada. Now, where's New Zealand? They're over here. Is this New Zealand? Yes, it is. Come on, Canada. Okay, I'm gonna start. Heavy flooding in Japan. Haha, I'm dead. Canada, please. Please, Canada. What if I do this? Huh? Could you please spread faster? I need you to. Yes. No. No. Yeah. No. Oh, gee. People are dying now. Infect. Yes. Okay. It's gonna start getting deadly. I cure, that's not good. I wish you wouldn't. What's a quick way to get a lot of people to die? No, don't do that. There are no healthy people left in the world. Okay. Fight the cure. I'm trying it. Killed more than the Black Death. You know, that's a good thing. Could you not? No? Could you please not? I just need one more DNA. Thank you. Ah! Oh. Insomnia. Yes. Hey. Stop. Could you? Ah. No. Don't do that. Oh. It didn't happen. We're gonna try this again. Except this time, we're gonna do the prion disease. This is apparently a disease that is in the brain. So, that'll be interesting. Normal. There we go. And come on, why wouldn't I name it that? I wish it wasn't so small. Sorry about the resolution. I don't know how to fix it. It won't let me get a higher resolution than it already is. Okay, it's about to start blowing up already. We're gonna get the insects upgrades. It should start blowing up. Yep. UK. Here we go. Years stuck in the vault. Wow, these are some interesting things set up here. No, don't do that. Yes. You are not allowed to do that yet. It has a lot of people there. And if China gets infected, the disease will start growing up. Explaining anything. You don't know how the game works, look up other playthroughs of it. People who actually tell how they play. I don't really know how to teach to play this game. It's a really hard game to explain. Basically, just infect the world, kill the world, you win. But you gotta not get spotted. Your disease runner. And symptoms are bad at the start because it lets the people know that your disease is a thing. And then they start curing it. Which is not good. Okay, I need cold. Double. Yeah, I got this. Don't be like that. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna win this one. If I don't, it'll be very surprising. Cause I have all the money in the world right now, for all the DNA in the world. Yes! Could you please go faster? What's happening to Russia? No coffee. Not allowed to cough. Yes, yes. Some places are still unbacked. Well, now, is anywhere? Everywhere is in fact infected. a brain disease, then it's gotta give people brain farts. They can't think straight. Canada. Sweden, Canada. Sweden. Only place that's not fully infected. Total organ failure. New minor disease spreading. Yeah, minor disease. Oh, would you look at that minor disease? Oh, look at that minor disease. Sorry. Oh my god, look at that minor disease. I think you get it. You see in this minor disease? What? Excuse-moi. Excuse me. Could you not, though? Paralysis. Haha. Die. Anything else? The cure is no more. Cure 75% complete. Not a good thing. Oh, is it 75% complete? Yeah, no, people go insane. Dysentery. Yeah, I'm gonna give people dysentery. I don't know what dysentery is. Look it up. It's pretty awful. Eye cure device on Earth. It's a little late for that. Let's give people diarrhea. So why not make dysentery even worse? There it is. Oops, symptom combo. Ow. So, according to this, in 2021, everybody's gonna die. Everybody in the world is gonna be dead. Thank you. it kind of sped up, as you can see. I started infecting every last place. And then eventually it started slowing down, because Canada and Greenland and Sweden, those places. And nobody was healthy. Started killing everybody. Everybody. Not one. And then, very quickly, everybody fell over, went to sleep, and never woke up. Dead. That is the end of this video. Goodbye, everybody. Have a nice day, and don't catch.